psychologist Ramya Hazra was found dead in her apartment this morning. The police rule out all possibilities of any foul play and claim it's a case of suicide.
I'll be out all night. Are you sure you'll be fine?
You'll be fine, right?
Yeah.
Mommy, make some tea for
you. Yeah, one cup will do.
It was not the first time. I saw them every day, everywhere. They fell in love, and I was just doing my research. I thought it would be easy, but it is not.
Ramya recently celebrated her 30th birthday. At a very young age, she achieved success and fame in the field of psychology. Her latest book, The Psychology Behind Love, sold 500,000 copies worldwide. Just 1 month of its release. A detailed report right after.